When they're ready, and whenever they're ready, we're ready.
Do you feel betrayed by the House Freedom Caucus at all? They seem to be the most difficult to get.
No, I'm not betrayed. They're friends of mine. I'm disappointed because we could have had it. So I'm a little surprised, to be honest with you. We really had it. It was pretty much there, within grasp. But I'll tell